Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 with a CK 2 Plus mod, and we're having some problems, some issues with crashing, so let's hope that doesn't continue. If it does, I'm going to have a word with the developers of the mod, that is. We're still sieging here, we're still actually doing it, even though we are very quickly running out of manpower for that. So, hopefully, we'll be able to siege down before we get events that stop us from being able to complete the siege. Inheritance warning? Really? Oh, a Varangian guard is the heir. Not really sure how that would work, but sounds bad. Okay, brothers hating on brothers, that's not good. Not really any. How about you stop that? Thank you. King Dan the Fierce. No, you can help. You can do that all you want. Yeah, your scheming was misguided, no shit. Oh, I forgot to move him. There is no point in trying to get on his good side. I'd much rather get on this asshole's good side. It's a problem when games crash. You fix things and then you forget to fix them again when you reload. Ah, the defenders have suffered casualties, so this should be good. Come on, siege it down. I need almost 50 bucks to fill my ship. I need... well... there you go. And we have gained the title Viking. Oh, come on guys, let's get out of here. Leave them be. Yeah, well, of course we're gonna sail back home to Gotland. Where else would you go? Party. Gotland is the party island of the Baltic. Little known fact. So we can create another... ooh, we can imprison someone. I don't necessarily want to do that. What I do want to do is I want to have people stop backing that plot. The question is, if I do arrest him and then just release him, is that... could that be a clever thing to do? You think? Or should I just tell him to stop? Why are you trying to kill this kid? That's... you're probably trying to... consolidate some sort of inheritance thing. So could you possibly not do that? I think that'd be nice. You have an Ethiopian wife. She does not look entirely Ethiopian. She looks like a bit of a mix. What the hell is this? Pick him up. Oh well, go away. I don't really care. Yeah, that's all I can actually fit in these boats. Well, I say that, and then I realize it's wrong. Well, no, it's not wrong. Ugh. Gonna stick around. Cool. You do that. You stick around. We'll see how that works out for you. Oh, that's something completely different. Okay, I thought there were raiders, or those were raiders or something, but of course they're not. Of course not. Smooth. Gotta go home. We'll re-raise in a second. Well, we'll re-raise after we create some more duchies.
Duchies.
Not that duchy. Vitebsk? Yeah, that might be a good duchy to raise.
Yeah, sure.
Why not? Create. So 64 or minus 16. Yep. Grant land the title. Enjoy. There you go. 100. Next. That's title loss. Duchy of Lapland. First off, let's just see what the hell this is all about. Why is Smoland invading him? Not sure I get that. Can you do that, Smoland? He's attacking and losing. Okay, of course he can do that. That's fine. Let's see. Oh, there are douchebags here, and there are douchebags here. Whose prison are you? You're imprisoned by me, so you are probably going to be staying there for a while. But that does not change the fact that we can create this. Yes, and then we can give it to you. Grant land title. Huh. Ah. You're already part of his territory. Okay, well that's fine. What are you part of? That bit? Mm-hmm. You imprisoned by me or someone else? You imprisoned by me. How about you? You like me? You love me. Two bits. Okay, create. Thank you. And grant land. Title. There we go. Enjoy that. Okay, so now we need 5 more prestige and we're good. Meanwhile, do we want to raise these troops yet? No, maybe not yet. I lose their prestige, god damn it. Build a legend, that is more prestige. This is a chance of it being organized. Ugh. Oh well, let's do this. and this, and we'll start to get things organized again. You can fit. Everybody come to Gotland. Yep. Did I mobilize more troops than I have boats for? Nope. It's all good. Good for now, but could become bad very quickly. So we're gonna have to keep an eye on that. Because the weather could turn foul and nutrition could go through the roof. Which would be bad. I think that's a technical term for it. Okay. So we need a smallish boat. Like you out there, pick up those guys when they get there. Skudland is one of those places where they get horrible weather. You are not exactly landed, so, and do you have the ambition yet? No, you don't. And give him a chance. If you don't have the ambition, then ugh. Why take the chance? Is this the weather's gonna turn horrible and people are gonna start dying. There's no sense behind that. No sense in that. What? Somebody's upset by raised levies? King of... That's you, is it? No. It's you. Why are you upset by raised levies? Because you're the wrong religion. You're... God damn it. I really need to get reformed going. Merge that up. And that's about it. So he's just going to become gradually more and more upset that we have his troops going. Okay, they can fight amongst themselves for all I care. So who do we want to raid now with our 3,000... Yeah, that seems like a ripe target. Could probably go straight back to the guy I was raiding last time. And the weather outside is frightful, but merge up, get on, and here we are. I'm not sure I'm mind raiding. Well, you're still on fire, so. You haven't even put out the fire since last time we came here. Let's go to Rome. I hear Rome is nice this time of year. $2,666. Yep, we can actually raid that. Ooh, and we can pass this tax reform, hopefully. Because that should change things quite a bit for us. Also reminds me, who's in charge of this army? Okay, not me apparently. Leading troops in Österbotten. Why am I leading troops in Österbotten? Why would I be... Why would I even be remotely involved in this shit? Okay. Probably fix this. There we go. And here I am. There I'm back home. There. The lords have approved. Okay, what does that mean? Does that mean we... Does that mean we can trigger the Merchant Republic? Oh, I have to be not unreformed pagan. I forgot about that. Yeah. Completely forgot about that. Sometimes I suck at this game so hard. Okay, who's sieging you down? He is. Okay, if he wins that, then I can go to war with to take that. And that brings me two of them. And then all I have to do is finish the fabrication there and I'm good to go. Okay. Okay, it could be worse. Could definitely be worse. How old am I? 50. Can I offer to help? Offer to join war? No, I can't join my vassal's war. No, that's right. Do you want to? You still want to be it? But sure, I'll make you my chancellor, and you better fabricate fast. Much I can do to influence that either, but I do have the piety I need to reform it, so if I could, yeah, I need 750 piety, so I have that, so I need to control two more of the holy sites, and they are kind of in range. Okay, let's go deal with that hunt. Yep, siege it down. It's gonna take forever. Can I take this on? Probably not. I might be able to do these guys. Definitely. Because I won't be able to across as long as I control the strait, I think. That's just European vassals, and I'll be a very sad panda. Ooh, would you look at that? So you need to die now. Look, you're infirm. Come on, just get to the fucking times. It's this bit, right? Yep, it's that bit. So I need to declare war for Nando, okay. Oh, I need 100 prestige. And I would need a valid casus belli. And I cannot have raised army levies. I didn't realize I had raised army levies. Did the vassals count? Of course they did. Well, I would need a valid casus belli on him. Okay, so you actually incorporated this into my holdings, but you didn't take it for yourself. Okay, you got it instead. You two guys are going to be a problem, aren't you? Yeah. I will not withdraw my spark, but that allows me to arrest you. It's this douchebag, right? Yep. Suppressor vote. Take a chance on that? I'll help you build buildings, sure, why not? How are we doing here? Finish the siege yet? Not quite. Okay, speed things up a bit. Okay, I lose greedy, that's fine by me. Finish the siege. We'll see how much money there's. 73. Holy shit. That's quite a lot of money. And the Pope as a hostage? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm gonna need you to send him over to me immediately. And then we're gonna need to ransom him for 250 gold. Wow. Yeah, he's gonna get that eventually. I took the boat. Yeah, I know. Yeah, we're sieging next level, so that's fine. Well, this has been profitable. Unfortunately. I don't have a valid, but I do have a casus belli there. Okay. I'm pleased to be fabricating there. Okay, so I seem to have the casus belli I need to go for him. Are you Christian or something? What?
Why can I attack him?
It's not a kingdom. That's probably why. I'm sort of worried. Defending. I don't even know. I don't even care. You guys need to. First off, we need to ransom you. For the 250. Awesome. And yeah, there's no real rush. Well, there is and there isn't. You have to fabricate here in a hurry. As soon as he dies, though, we might luck out. So I think I want to get my army back home. Yeah, screw the loot. We got 100 out of it. It's not bad. It's not bad at all, actually. Turn to port, thank you. And we'll deal with the rest of this next time. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you. As always, cheers.